We will get a model for this tutorial from Content Browser. We will choose this human body, double click, and our model will appear. In the menu set, we will choose Rigging. Under Skeleton, choose Quick Rig. To use Quick Rig, simply select the character mesh, then click the Auto Rig. Once complete, we will have the control system. We can move and rotate the IK controls and FK controls to pose the character. As you can see, Auto Rig has not been as we expected. The rig control is quite far from the actual wrist because of an incorrect bend at the hand. The same thing happens in the elbow. We can get around it with a selection that takes more steps. Open the Quick Rig tool. In the character field, the Auto Rig we created is named Quick Rig Character. Since we don't need it anymore, I will delete it by clicking on this icon. Click on this icon to create a new character definition. This time, we don't use one click but use step by step. As before, select the mesh and click the Add icon to add it to the geometry section. In the guide section, since our mesh is not perfectly watertight, set imperfect mesh, add embed method. If the mesh doesn't have holes in the eyes or mouth, you can choose another option. Setting the resolution to 256 is enough. We have a lot of options here, like the number of guides used in the various area. Here I leave the default. Click Create. We already have many guides inside the mesh. They are not skeletons, just starting points to create skeletons. Here we can see that the position of these points are not in the correct position as we did with the Auto Rig. Click the foreview icon. Use the move tool to change the position of the point. When you are done, use the mirror button to automatically adjust the left point position. Adjust other joints as you see fit. Then mirror them. Leave distance correction enabled at default. Let skeleton and control rig be selected. Click Create. We already have the skeleton for the character. The final step is to skin it. In the skinning section, click Create. Unlike creating with one click, here the appendix bend at the proper spot. So we were able to complete the skeleton for the object quickly. Although this function is still not good after many versions of Maya. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. See you again.